Hi guys, welcome to the next video on Linux tutorial. Today we are going to learn top command. Top command is used to check which program is consuming computer's memory and CPU. Just write top and enter. Now here this is the PID, that is process ID, and this is the process name. Here it will show percentage of CPU and memory consumed by per process. It will refresh this data for every 3 seconds. Now, if you want to change refreshing of a data, then press S. It will say change delay from 3.0 to 5.0. Now it and enter. Now it will refresh data for every 5 seconds. Press I. It will allow to filter idle processes. That is, it will display only running processes. As of now, we are done with the top commands. Thank you, guys.